Best Google VO3 AI Video Generator in 2025 with unlimited credit and 100% free. Did you know you can now make a stunning high quality AI video using Google VO3 for free and without even touching your credits? Yes, you heard that right. If you have got a Google AI Pro account, or even if you don't have one yet, I am about to show you the secret method to create 15 to 20 plus video per day without lowering your credit balance at all. And if you are outside the US, no problem. I will show you how to bypass restriction too. This is a game changer for content creators, marketers, freelancers, and even students who want to build a faceless YouTube channel or start an online business. So grab a notebook, open a new tab, and stick with me. This is the ultimate Google VO3 tutorial no one is telling you about. What is Google VO3? Let's start from the beginning. It can create short film, produce promos, animation, or even realistic talking avatars, all from just a few lines of text. There are two versions, VO2 and VO3. VO3 is the newest, more advanced one. It creates clear version, more natural motion, and even support choice and lip sync in some cases. But here's the catch. The official method uses credit. You get 1,000 free credit per month if you are using Google Pro, and each video takes around 40 to 7 credit to generate. Unless you know the method I am about to show you. The credit free trick. Here's where it gets interesting. There is a secret backdoor method to generate unlimited VO3 videos, and it doesn't use your credit. Let me walk you through it. Step number one, open Flow. Head to flow.google and sign into your account that has Google Pro enabled. Once logged in, take note of your current credit balance. It should say something like 1,000 credit remaining. Step number two, open Google Vids in a new tab. Search for Google Vids or go directly to vids.google. Sign in with the same Google Pro account. You'll be taken to the Google Vids dashboard. Ignore the pop-ups. Step number three, select VO3 inside Google Vids. Look for the VO tool on the side panel. Click it. You will now see two models. VO2 and VO3. Select VO3. Step number four, paste your prompt. Now paste in your script or video prompt. You can write something like create a cinematic video of a futuristic city with flying cars during sunset. Step number five, hit create. Click create and let the tool generate your video. This will take about 1 to 2 minutes. Step number six, download it. Once it's done, right click the video preview and select save video as, or add it to your timeline and go to file, download as MP4. Step number seven, check flows again. Now go back to your flow tab and refresh. Guess what? Your credit have not changed and still 1,000, and that's the trick. This works because Google Vids is processing the video separately without linking it to your credit tracker and flow. Let me show you proof. We started with 1,000 credit. We made one full VO3 video. We downloaded it. Now, let's refresh flow again. It's still 1,000. Now, I'll make a second video and a third one and still no credit usage. I have tested this method for 3 weeks straight, generating over 200 plus videos using this method, and the credit never moved. Don't have Google Pro yet, do this. If you are watching and thinking, but I don't even have a Google Pro account, don't worry. Here's what to do. Go to labs.google and sign up for Google AI Labs. Look for the Try Google Pro free for 12 months offers. Yes, 12 months free. What if you don't see it? I have got a full tutorial in part 3, link it in the iCard above and in the description. Watch that to see how to use a US-based IP. If you are outside the US, get a free virtual card, sign up for Google Pro and activate 1,000 credit per month. This will unlock everything you need for this method, bypassing country restriction. Now, what if you're not from the US or can't access Google V3? Here is what works. Use a VPN like Proton VPN, OneSwipe, or TunnelBear, or have free plans connect to a US server. Once connected, open Google Vids again and sign in. You should now see the VO option unlocked. If not, clear your browser, cache, and cookies, then try again. You can also try using incognito mode to avoid catching location data. Unlimited virtual cards for trial. Worry about using your real credit cards for free trials? Don't be. Use free virtual cards to sign up for any trial. Here are some services you can try. Privacy.com for US user, Revolut International, Get Buy or Change for PH and EU, Zelle or Mercury for advanced users. You can create new cards, use them for trial, and cancel anytime without touching your World Bank account. These tricks works not only for Google Pro, but for dozens of tools like 11Lab, Midjourney, Adobe AI, and more. Smart tips to maximize Google V3. Here are just a few pro tips to help you get the most out of VO3. Keep prompts short but detailed. Example: a slow motion shot of cheetah running through tall grass at sunset cinematic lighting. Use video star, add term like cinematic, animate star, digital painting, or photorealistic. Use voice and subtitle manually. Google VO3 does not always add voice. You can export the video and add voiceover in the script, CapCode, or one-way ML. Edit your videos inside Google Vids. The built-in timeline allows trimming, transition, and background music. So there you have it, a full guide on how to generate high-quality VO3 video without using a single credit. Whether you are using this for content creation, marketing, storytelling, or just for fun, this method gives you a massive creative freedom at no extra cost. Now, if you want to take this even further, I mean next level powerful, make sure to watch my other video, Google VO3 Unlimited AI Video is Insane, full walkthrough. That video breaks down everything from step-by-step setting to pro tips you can't miss, especially if you are serious about using Google AI for your project. I have dropped the link right here on the screen and in the description below. Trust me, you'll thank yourself for watching that next. If this video helped you, hit that like button, subscribe for more no fluff AI tutorial, and I will catch you in the next one. Thank you for watching. See you. Peace.